Millennials are killing John McCain, just like mayonnaise and the diamond trade. Cashing out his 401k, they'll throw quinoa when they dance on his grave. And I don't know what I can say to put you back in your mind. I have no son, intelligence found no way to stop the passage of time. They've already won. Millennials are killing the Rent-A-Center, and furthermore, they got sledgehammers. Molotov mocktails of whatever you got, turning down oxtail for wheatgrass shots. And I don't know what I can say to put you back in your mind. I have no son, intelligence found no way to stop the passage of time. They've already won. Millennials are killing Pat Buchanan, Vince McMahon, Steve Bannon, Mark Maron. They want them all fired out of the same cannon. Put the whole thing on Instagram. How can someone so inept be posing such a threat? Organize a class revolt while they're still living at home. Guess I'd have time to lead a mob if I didn't already have a job. Millennials are killing Sean Hannity on June 15th. Just put it in your phone now. Don't know what I can say to put you back in your mind. Intelligence found no way to put you back in your mind. And I don't know what I can say to stop the passage of time. I have no son. Intelligence found no way to stop the passage of time. They've already won.
Millennials are coming for you. Millennials are gonna kill you. Every millennial learns how to make napalm reading the anarchist cookbook on E-Donkey 2000 in middle school. Gotta tell that to your regional manager.